Okay, mic works. Looks like I'm good to go. Alright, evening peeps. Just back on again. I was gonna be playing some pinball yesterday, but there were some people that I hadn't really talked to in a long time that were on and streaming, so that'd be a good idea to just go ahead and visit them instead. Just kind of catch up a bit. But they ain't on tonight, so this was a good timing on my part. Just gonna do my usual pinball thing. Here we go. Oh, I should put my earphones on. I made some, I was looking at wizard gold on here yesterday, so I turned some of the music off. This be a short table. Oh, bad nudge. How it usually goes. Back when silver dollars were a thing. Jack's open. And you want to avoid cradling the ball when possible. I'm hearing an extra blipper sound effect. Oh, bad luck on this table. What the hell is that? Oh. All right. One of my rare exceptions, I'm giving this one another go. No. Oh, nice. Twice in a row. Shoot, no. I gotta get that heart roll over up there. Not that time. This barely took fifth. I'm gonna check out the instructions on this. So we got kind of a, hang on a second, we got kind of a black hole, centaur kind of mechanic on this. No, you don't have to take down the drop targets in order or anything, but you have to aim for specific drop targets and not just try to take them all down at once. And you had to get that heart rollover up there. Maybe not. Didn't know that. they're kind of weak though. Probably like a measly 10 points. Yeah. Okay. Does for that one.
I am the Black Knight.
Paul Bacardi, guess what? Yeah, and I got my browser turned off too, so. She's even on. Just a moment. I'm gonna look at my tablet. See if she's here. Okay, she's probably asleep. I'm sure that she was idle, so.
I am the Black Knight.
Guess I'll just go and go. Got it, just barely, but. Got it. Finally. Oh, I can't. Told you. Save.
stand up and fight.
Bacardi probably wanted to like this game, or not much for a Bacardi to watch.
You just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Another quickie.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
So we got some Terminator 2 ramps here. Get up there.
Note the hitchhiker there by the side of the road.
Last of all, split.
I'll be back.
Last action hero. Skill shot. That's right, there's a magnet right in front of the flippers.
Have a nice day.
That's Billy Adams' family. Ball.
say chicken.
Fun while it lasted.
Let's play chicken.
There it is.
Here's another explosion for you movie kid.
You saved my car plenty of time. Put down the antenna!
Next one, I'll throw it.
There it is. Doing, there's a magnet in front of the flippers.
You saved my fur plenty of time.
Another extra ball? Excuse me.
Here's another explosion for your movie kid. Let's play chicken.
Alright, two ball.
You saved my fur plenty of time.
Damn it, it did it again. Got a feeling I got a PC issue. Beat my record for time played on this table. I'm not even sure what I'm aiming. What I'm supposed to be hitting. Ball's draining. What I did.
another explosion for your movie, kid. Come back later.
All right.
Have a nice day. I'll be back.
Can I get number one? Oh yeah! Ha ha! But that score is pretty much a fluke though. Usually the absolute best I could ever do is this one. It's 275 here. More often than not, 5 minutes at the most.
It's polka time!
Yes!
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Yahoo! Yahoo! It's polka time! Yahoo!
I got a four players. Hold on.
Welcome to Cactus Jack. It's party time.
Perfect.
It's polka time.
It's polka time! Yahoo!
It's polka time!
It's polka time! Take a big shot, it's awful!
Again? Championship pinball lanes.
It's polka time! You fall like my glamour. Hey Jack, you're stinking up this place! Come back.
That's why I said it. That's why I have to four player. Sure, Joe. It'll just drop right on into the end lane there.
It's polka time! You missed me! You swallow!
Oh, goody. And again. Play this one. ZZ Top's LaGrange song is on there. If I exported this to YouTube, it'd get flagged for copyright. Apparently YouTube can't tell the difference. Here's another one I'm gonna have to four player.
Thank you. excuse. Oh, excuse.
I should have probably would have drained anyway.
Shoot the ball.
Blah, blah, blah.
did it again. Right ramp, please.
My name is Peter, I'm a red meat eater. Touch my sports, I'll stomp you, dork.
And apparently I got the hurry up. Nothing short of a miracle there. Battle meters, left ramp. Do that for a second.
Shoot the ball.
Oh, Shoot the ball. Lucky one time, but that was a fluke.
Howdy, partner! That's paddling, partner!
The secret passage guard.
Anybody got a light?
I got a flashlight.
Which way do we go?
Whoa, Team Lillian!
I really hate that area.
The
problem is, go again. Just like the upper left loop in victory and the upper left loop in victory and the center bumper area in a hurricane. I can't seem to avoid it. And that.
going, partner! No way out! And that's their drop!
Got a man overboard.
Man overboard! Head for the blinking light! Grab on to him! Help!
Luck.
Get hold of him!
Luck, buddy. I think I have time for one more. I'm gonna have to skip this one. I could actually last a while on that.
Okay, buddy.
Same with this one. I gotta leave in about 5-10 minutes, so I gotta find a table that I suck at. And perfect one right here. It's a timer-based game. Got the three balls and you're out. There goes one of them. Alright, now the countdown starts. Oh, got him back. Oh, that didn't last long. Oh, got one of them back. Weak. Damn, all the lights went out. I got 2 minutes, but it all went to crap. That was a good ball, actually. Damn it, Joe. Seconds left. Time's up. Damn! I guess my best wasn't good enough. 2.1. No, I only took third. Alright, that's gonna do it for me. And, good, the mic still works.
I was a wee tired and forgot the second part of the time.
But anyway, I gotta go. I gotta start getting ready for work, so. I'm out of here. Have fun and take care.